Hello, fighting today for VFA title championships. I learned my fighter one new submission switch. What I will try to do is to win this fight, of course. Alright, going for the Kimura. Maybe this guy is a wrestler and he doesn't like submissions. He's able to slip out of the first. And I'll try now my new submission switch. I already tried it. I'll just see if he will be able to slip out of this. Oh no, he's slipping out. I'm trying to trip him down. Alright. Going for the submission. I did a submission switch again. Now I'll try to finish the fight. Looks like this guy is pretty much vicious in the round. Pretty much harder versus him to finish the submission. Alright. I know to strike, but not perfectly. Oh yeah, ZWG. Thanks for your lovely technique. I'll try to meet this guy. Alright, trying for the... Alright. I'll just go for the submission switch. He's constantly slipping out the submission switch. Looks like his submission game is pretty much well. I was about to finish this fight, but I wasn't able to. This guy could make me sleep. Looks like his cardio is a lot better than mine, though. I need to say that I need to improve my cardio training. Need to improve it to the next level. This guy is pretty good. I don't know. I'm trying my submissions, but they aren't working. Looks like his submission defense is better than my submission offense. I'm trying to take him down, but I'm unable to. Well, I'll try to do now to finish this submission. I'm trying to finish the submission. And the submission is finished. Switching outside heel hook to the ankle lock. Very well submission switch and victory is mine. What an outside heel kick. This was nasty.